Hey y'all. So right now I am gonna drive around for no reason. Also, what is this? That tree looks so weird. Okay, so I'm gonna drive around and give some background on what is gonna happen in this vlog.
Hey guys, this is my sixth time trying to explain this. So I'm just gonna give you the quick rundown on what's happening. Because this, I didn't really explain it very well when I filmed it, these clips. So Kate and Bailey, my best friends, in August both moved away for college. So Kate went down to Midwest City, which is like an hour, 30 minutes away. Bailey moved into Florida, which is really far away since we live in Oklahoma. Saturday night, Kate came down to Blackwell and Bailey was already here. She flew in the day before. So we all hung out that night. And then the next day, Sunday, I went and got my ears pierced and I filmed that. So I'll put that clip in here. And then Sunday night, we left to Midwest City to stay in Kate's apartment. And then the next day, we'd wake up early and then drive down to Tulsa, which is an hour, 30 minutes away from her house or from her apartment to the concert. So that's like the quick rundown of what's happening this vlog.
By a pro. Here's before naked nude ears.
Oh my god, it's so strong.
If anything is gonna make my ear fall off, it's this. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Are you serious? Yeah. I was literally that scared over that. It literally felt like someone pinched me. T. I look cute. 3, 2, 1. Hey y'all, so we're gonna be leaving in a few hours. So I gotta start packing and get my shit ready. And also, my parents are gonna kill me. They're going to murder me. But like, they look so cute though. Like, I've gotten so many compliments. Like, that's the tea. And honestly, like, filming in front of a window, like, perfect lighting. But can't wait for my parents to kill me. I'll update you on what the reaction is, and I mean, if my parents hate it so much, like, I can just take them out, but like, I'll be upset because I look good. Impulsive decisions. I was like, oh, I actually just did this, like. Hey y'all, so I just like was trying to put my phone in like my phone stand and it literally like lacerated my hand. Like, you can't even see it, but like it hurt so bad, like worse than these piercings hurt. So I hate that. So right now I'm gonna go get gas because sis needs gas before I drive an hour and 30 minutes away. So we're gonna go do that real quick. I could do it before I leave, like right before, but like it might be nighttime and I might as well just do it now. So that's what we're gonna do. I wonder if my camera's gonna be shaky because I took off the case. Oh, it's way better. I mean, it's still a little shaky, but like that's just how it, okay, no, it's getting worse. You know what, whatever. So I'm gonna need gas right now. Oh, it's pretty bad, it's fine. So we're leaving probably in a few hours, not sure when yet. 4:08 and it's 5 right now. I just parked so insanely close. Probably not good for me. Okay, the gas has been got. I don't know if this is tilted or not. we got the gas. Pretty swag. Now we're gonna eat at a huge. I hope my parents aren't home yet, because I'm so scared for them to see this tattoo. Or this piercing. Hello guys, it is 7:45 p.m. day before the concert. I am currently leaving to go to Sonic to eat before, and then I'm gonna meet up with Kate and Billie, and I'm gonna follow them there because they're staying in the city and I have to drive back, so that's why we're not driving all together. Definitely gonna make it comfy in here. I packed so much and I still feel like I'm forgetting something, so let's hope I'm not. I'm so nervous to leave. Like, I really hope I'm not forgetting something. Like, I got all my clothes, my charger, blanket, headphones, phone, money, water, food. Like, what else could I need? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Okay. So we got to Midwest City at like 10:30. Went to Walmart. Now it's 1, and we're all having existential crises because we don't know what to wear. We're about to go to sleep, I guess. We're meeting here, and in 15 hours and 30 minutes. I'll see you tomorrow when I wake up.
Hello, Yori. I forgot to vlog, but York, alright? Just kidding, okay. We woke up at 6, we were supposed to wake up at 5, and now we're going there, and now it's 7. So, there, you're filled in. You have to go to Tulsa, that's like, how far away? An hour and a half. 9 hours and 30 minutes.
We asked that in.
Okay.
Do
you want me to make it prettier for you? Okay, guys, I'm right here!
You were with your friends partying when the alcohol kicked in. Said you wanted me dead, so you show up at my home all alone with a shovel and a rope.
Hi, I'm Pia Pia. Pia Pia Pia. Can I introduce myself?
Sorry, it's been an hour now. It's 8 p.m.
What's your password?
Wait, it's not 8 p.m. It's been an hour and it's 8 a.m. 8 hours. I'm giving this to her.
Hello, guys.
We got in line at like 9. Call me a poet. And now it is. What time is it? Now it's 10:44, so it's been an hour 45. We're at Burger King. This usually, my subtotals was 666, like exactly.
Hey y'all, so now I'm editing it. I didn't vlog anymore the rest of the day, so I'm sorry about that. But I'll go ahead and like give the rundown on what else happened that day. So we waited in line for what felt like forever. We all had blankets because we thought I was gonna be cold. And it ended up being really hot because the sun was shining, like, right at us the entire day. I slept for a lot of the time, like, literally 90% of the time. And then, like, around 4, this lady came out with, like, a sheet with a bunch of names on it. And she was, like, checking people off, giving us our VIP things. I'll show you it right now. So that girl checked off our names and then gave us these. So this is what we got. It's pretty cool. It's really cool to like just have in my room now. Here's the wristband we got for general admission. We also got this notebook. And it has hand signed by Billie right here. So that's pretty cool. Eventually they finally let us in. And we're all just like standing in a group, like dying because we're so like nervous to meet her. We were just standing for what felt like maybe 15 minutes, just waiting like inside the venue.
And then they took us into this, like, weird room, and I was like, this is, like, how people get murdered. Like, we're gonna die. But, like, then they, like, we went down some stairs and went down, like, a cool hallway. Then they took us into this room, and it had, like, the black cloth, you'll see in the videos, background and, like, the lighting set up, and we were, like, I was so nervous. I literally thought I was gonna die. And then... okay, and we were waiting, and I literally was so nervous. We were just waiting, and then she walked in, and, like, literally, I can't even explain the feeling. It literally was, like, so insane. Like, I know she's just a person. Like, it's not that deep, but, like, the fact that she was there, and, like, that's the person who made and sung and did all this music that I love so much, I was, like, in total shock. I literally could not believe it. So, it's the day after, if you're wondering now. It's 3 p.m. Kate and Bailey just got tattoos that Billie wrote for them, so I love that for them. And also, my drawing was in her mom's Instagram story, so I love that for me. Now I'm about to drive back by myself. I followed them on the way there, so, like, I'm kind of scared to drive back by myself, but I'll be fine, I hope. I need to go get gas, because we're almost empty. So, yeah, we better go get gas. Hey y'all, so we drive in. We merged onto the highway back there like 30 minutes ago, and we're just cruising. I got an hour left, so I've been driving for 30 minutes, and it's gone by pretty fast. I'm really struggling to film and drive sometime. Also, I checked my TikTok, and we got 10,000 more likes while I was driving, so, like, love that for me. Hey y'all, so I'm now like 10 minutes away. While I was driving, my TikTok hit 100,000 views. That I just had a stroke. my TikTok hit 100,000 likes. So swaggity swag on that, bros. Oh, me crashing. Okay, sorry. She hit 100,000. So we excited about that.
Hey y'all, it's so many months later, and I'm finally finishing editing it. It's been months. Don't know why this took so long. It's called Procrastination and Love. That's about it. I don't think I have any more footage to show you, so I'll see y'all later, and I hope y'all have a great day, and that is on period love. See y'all. I love you y'all. Period. Bye.